I.
And me?
Yes, we.
We, the children of our parents.
We and our children.
Our children and their children too.
And our near and dear ones.
And all the people around us.
Ah, and even more.
More?
Yes, a cat, a goat, a hen.
A crow, a cuckoo, a butterfly.
Flame of the forest, moonflower, jasmine.
Sacred fig, tamarind and the butternut.
Serpent, scorpion, redworm.
Spring, river, ocean.
Rock, cliff, mountain.
Sun and shade, clouds and rain.
Sun and the moon and stars too.
And a lot more.
Yes, all that can't be seen with our eyes.
A millennium to know, a millennium to grasp.
To know, to grasp that I is part of we.
A teeny weeny part of we.
We learned to weave our bond together.
Learn to knit our ties together.
Before that, we learn to dye our yarn.
Dye it in glorious colors.
Even before that, we learn to weave our yarn.
And even before that, we learn to shear the flock.
Yes, shear the flock, raise the crop.
Did we learn to weave our dreams earlier or later?
Do hold up the sweater. Let me see how it looks.
Oh, it looks so beautiful. So soft, soft. So warm, warm.
No. It isn't easy.
No. It requires a lot of thought.
Sweat and toil.
Endurance too.
Weaving isn't easy.
Lifetimes of learning.
And sheltering it all, rarely been an easy task.
Easier to undo it all.
All that we wove together, bit by bit.
Wove with our dreams, wove with the blood.
They are unraveling it all.
Grabbing land, mountain, river, forest.
They want to tower above it all.
Powerful. And alienated from all.
In the guise of policies, in the garb of schemes, in the veil of plans.
Under the cover of the tear gas, under the cover of the baton, lifting the cover of the guns.
So we learned to fight.
Yes, we learned to fight and we learned to sing.
Gaon chhodab nahi, jungle chhodab nahi. माय माटी छोड़ब नहीं लड़ाई छोड़ब नहीं माय माटी छोड़ब नहीं
won't give up our village, won't give up our land, won't give up our jungle, won't give up our fight.
माय माटी छोड़ब नहीं लड़ाई छोड़ब नहीं माय माटी छोड़ब नहीं लड़ाई
Who will carry on this struggle when we are gone?
Children.
Children. Children grow up very quickly, don't they?
Yes. Only yesterday they were crawling. Today mere rats in a race.
And even sooner, they learn to weave dreams.
Some dreams, like ours, are their very own.
Before you know it, they are off to school.
Their dreams are no longer theirs. New dreams they are shown.
Wonder why the first thing they forget is the whisper of their lullaby.
They learn a language new to you.
They change their sense of dress.
With changing fashion trends.
Skip the millet for wheat and rice.
What one eats, the market decides.
A pakka house is their dream.
Cement pushed. By yet another scheme.
They neither sing, nor strum, nor dance together.
times have changed. They buzz on line all weather.
Grazing, fishing, farming, they just don't care.
After 4 grades in school, how else will they fare?
They say, what's there in the village?
And why not? 100 smart city getting constructed.
So then, what dreams are children weaving?
What's the need? Dreams come ready-made.